Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. So yesterday I did a video about the app shutdown on February 14th, Valentine's Day of this year. And, Torsten Rideshare Professor is a very good friend of mine. I've been watching the Rideshare Hub, the Rideshare Guy, Sergio, a lot of drivers, and watching a lot of videos about pushing this app shutdown. And you know what? I'm all for it. I remember when I started this back in 2018, I made good money. It was fun. Rideshare Professor did my first video, got me started on YouTube, got me started in the industry. And it's been a fun ride. Been some pretty rough days, I've been shot at twice and, a few other things. But, aside from that, it was great. I made, decent money. It was nice to have the extra money. And in the last 5.5 years, well, this industry's taking a dump. Lyft and Uber have gotten super greedy, and they're taking it out on the drivers and the passengers. And that's what I want to show you. So stick around. Watch what I'm going to show you. Look at these. I mean, the proof is here. And, well, check it out. So here's a ride request going to Santa Monica. And I actually, since we don't know, since there's no transparency, we don't know what the passenger's actually paying, I actually pulled the ride up myself. So Lyft is charging $90.77 to go to Santa Monica. Here's what the driver's making. $56. Now, as you can see, all the chicken scratch on there. Driver's making $56. But he's going to be driving, he or she is going to be driving for 3 hours. Round trip to get there and back is 140 miles. And you can, just to be safe, $25 in gas. So the driver's going to make $31. $31 for 3 hours worth of work. That's just a tick over $10 an hour, and it's not even minimum wage. Okay, check this out. This one is going to Olive View Medical Center. So I pulled up what it would cost for me to take a trip to Olive View from my market. And you can see right here, it's $69.19. Here's what the driver makes, $39.07. Now, that's almost, again, 50%. 55 minutes, so let's say 2 hours, and 100 miles round trip, $20 for gas. $19 is what the driver's going to clear. Basically, $9 and something an hour. That's horrible, okay? And then this was even worse, and that's why I try to tell people, the longer the trip, the less money you're gonna make, because you got to come back, and you're not getting paid for your time and your miles back or your fuel. So when you see a long trip, and you see $100 trip, you need to divide it in half, because you've got to come back. So it's $50 each way. That's before your gas and all the time and all the miles. You've got to be smart. The longer the trip, the less you make. It's that simple. Here's the last one, and then we'll get to the end of it. I called up for a lift, and I was 2.5 miles from my house, as you can see. $12.27 for a lift driver to take me 2.5 miles. Well, if I want to get there, I got to get there. But the minimum fare out here, because it's under 3 miles, is $2.86, which means that Lyft is taking 75% of that trip. 75%. So on the low end, Lyft and Uber take 40 to 50%. And on the high end, they take as much as 70. I've seen as high as 80% that these companies, Lyft and Uber, are taking. I don't do DoorDash and Grubhub and all that other stuff, although I would like to try it just to see what it's about and just how bad or how hard, or you know what I mean, just what you got to get into. But Valentine's Day, February 14th, from 12:01 a.m. to 11:59 p.m. Take the day off. Spend it with your family. Spend it with loved ones. Spend it with your friends. Just don't turn on your app. If you are a gig worker and you use an app to make your money, rideshare, food delivery, package delivery, Instacart, whatever it is, take one day off. It may cost you $30 or $40 or $50. It may cost you $100. Well, think about it. 70% of $100 is $70. So if you're making $100 a day, the rideshare company is making, what, $500 from you? Now multiply that times 10,000. 20,000, 50,000 drivers. And you're talking tens of millions of dollars, if not into the $100 million realm for one day. You don't think that's going to get their attention? If losing $80 is going to get your attention, then imagine what $50 to $100 million is going to do for them. Check out Rideshare Professor. Look at some of his videos. Check out the Rideshare Guy, the Rideshare Hub, Sergio, whoever. Pass the word along. Take Valentine's Day off. Don't even bother driving. And who knows? Maybe we can get some media outlets to check it out and get involved. And it may work. It may not work. But you can't give up. You got to keep fighting. And don't expect the other person to do it. Don't say, oh, well, Rideshare Professor and Rideshare Trickster and Sergio and everybody else, they're going to get involved, so I don't have to worry about it. Yeah, you do. Everybody that gets involved is helping. Because if you don't do anything, they're never going to change. Unregulated companies have no rules. That's about it. So you saw it. It was right there in front of you. February 14th. Take the day off. Valentine's Day. So, till next time, be safe, be professional, keep it real, and if you must, drive on. I wish you all the best of health. Let's do this. We can make a difference. It's up to you.